Well, if you love carbs, today is the day for you. It's National Noodle Day. You can mark the day by trying to make your own noodles or make things easy and just go out to eat some. Noodles have been around for a long time. They were invented in China about 4,000 years ago. And if you like instant ramen noodles, they were invented in Japan in 1958. I have flashbacks to ramen noodles in college. I can never
a lot of students lived off of that.